Bentrovati.
Welcome. I'm Sonia, and we're in the Giada Zafferano kitchen to prepare a pizza margherita. Pizza margherita is among the simplest and most usual of Italian pizzas, and it was invented at the end of the 1800s by Raffaele Esposito, a pizza maker of that time who created the dish for Queen Margherita. Let's see the ingredients we'll need. Pizza dough made with 10 cups of flour from the recipe you can find on this channel. This will make about 4 pizzas. About 3.5 cups of a hearty tomato puree, 1.25 pounds of mozzarella cheese, some basil leaves, and some extra virgin olive oil, and a pan that's about 12 inches in diameter. Let's begin making our pizza margherita. Firstly, cut the mozzarella into cubes. Now let's season the puree. We need a dense sauce, so if your puree is too watery, let it stand in a cloth-lined colander over a bowl and let some of the water drain out into the bottom. First, add a bit of olive oil, a good pinch of salt, and stir it together. Spread a bit of oil over the pan so that it's entirely covered. After this, you can take a quarter of your pizza dough, form a ball so that you can flatten it easily into a disc, and begin to spread it out evenly on the bottom of the pan. Now that the dough is well spread out, it's time for the sauce. Add a couple of spoonfuls, or more, depending on your taste. And after, you can add the mozzarella. If you'd like, you can add another turn of olive oil to the top. And our pizza is ready to be baked for about 15 to 20 minutes in 480 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ed ecco pronta la nostra.
Our beautiful pizza margherita is ready. The finishing touch is to lay a few basil leaves right in the center of the pie. And that's it! Another very simple variation is to add a few anchovy fillets to the top to make a pizza napoletana. From Sonia and Giada Zafferano, bye, and we'll see you.